Namaste, my lovely viewers. Trust all of you are doing well. Today I'm going to show you an extremely easy and quick pasta recipe using Indian spices under 20 minutes. The pasta what I have used is a spaghetti. There is no written recipe with measurements for this dish. I have just eyeballed and put in the ingredients in the pot. The recipe is that easy, trust me. So let us start with the recipe. So I'm starting with the recipe now. I have a heavy bottom casserole pan here, adding very little oil just to grease the pan. Switch on the gas. Now the choice of vegetables what I would be using in the one pot pasta recipe today is totally personal. So whatever vegetables I had today in my fridge, I am just using those. So I had a few florets of broccoli, I had some cherry tomatoes and some parsley and oregano leaves, and I would be using little bit of tomato puree along with some spinach. So now I am just putting in the broccoli, few florets, few cherry tomatoes. It will just burst open with the heat. I have made a puree of one tomato, which will help to cook the veggies. The oil what I had used is totally skippable, you can obviously skip the oil. But I like a little bit of flavor, the olive oil flavor in the pastas. A little bit of salt would go now, so that the cooking process is little faster, and I would be making it little bit on the Indian side, so like a curry spiced pasta, so little chili flakes. So I'm just eyeballing the recipe, I'm not following any recipe, I'm just using the veggies whatever is there in my fridge and just making a very simple pasta using all the Indian masalas and the spices. So some chili flakes have gone, some salt has gone. I have some curry powder. So you can use a little bit of curry powder. If you do not have curry powder, use a mixture of dhania and turmeric and little bit of roasted jeera powder or maybe little garam masala. If you don't even want to use that, you can just use some pav bhaji masala, or you can use any kind of sabji masala or a kitchen king masala. So basically making use of all the things you have at home. You don't need to buy anything special for this recipe. Goes in the pasta, and I would be adding some water, and I will cover this and let it cook for 10 to 12 minutes because that is what the time is required to cook any kind of pasta. So cover and let it cook for around 8 to 10 minutes or 12 minutes depending on the instruction mentioned on your pasta packet. So 10 minutes are over, I'll just check on the pasta now. So the tomatoes have opened up. Just press and see. Water has reduced. So I'm putting in my spinach. Some washed spinach. I have some parsley here. And luckily I got some fresh oregano, so I'm just stirring the leaves. You can obviously use a dried herbs. Give it a good mix.
If you're liking the video so far, do click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon. This is my second recipe in the pasta and the noodle series. If you haven't checked out my previous pasta video, click the I button on your screen.
You can use any kind of pasta or spaghetti, gluten-free or non-gluten-free. So just press the tomatoes, break open the tomatoes. Putting in little pepper powder. I putting little pepper powder. A flavored pasta or dish would be incomplete without the use of tomato ketchup. Here I am using my homemade tomato ketchup. I always make my tomato ketchups at home. I do not use the store-bought ones. Just gives a nice flavor. Just a teaspoon. And because there is no cheese, I don't use any cheese in my recipes. As you all know, it's a vegan YouTube channel. So just to complement the taste of pasta with little cheesy flavor, I'm using some nutritional yeast. So you don't miss out on the cheese part at all. So my pasta here with all the veggies, whatever is available at your home, is ready.
Do like the video, leave a comment and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of my future videos. Thank you for watching.